This heat. Hey, Chicago's, what are you doing to keep cool?
Michelle
thought it wasn't a date.
It isn't.
Going to an awful lot of trouble for just another smooth talking brother.
He's a summer associate I told y'all about, the one from Harvard Law. He invited me to a community event.
So what's this boy's name?
Barack Obama.
Barack Obama.
Hi.
Hello.
You're late.
I was hoping you wouldn't notice.
I expected it. You were late for your first day of work.
We noticed that too.
Shouldn't we be getting to the meeting?
We have some time. I thought we'd swing by the art center, see some paintings, maybe grab a bite to eat.
This is not a date.
You and I share a lot of the same interests.
That's sweet of you, but I'm an ice cream kind of girl.
Who doesn't like pie?
You flip those letters around, you get an entirely different word. Say it with me now. They say no, we say...
That is why you and
it's been a while since I've had that kind of connection to real life struggle. Just want to do more.
Yeah, so do I. I wonder if I can write books or hold a position of influence in civil rights.
Politics?
Maybe.
You want some?
Sure.